Hello friends, I am Ashwin. In this video, I will show you a cute chess game played by a Cuban legend, Capablanca, where he beat his opponent in just 9 moves. In fact, he checkmated his opponent in 9 moves. And you can use this game as a chess opening trick to beat your friends or to fool your opponents. So let's start the game. In this game, Capablanca had a white piece. He started the game with pawn to e4 and now pawn to e5 by his opponent Adams Backley. The game was played in 1909, and here Capablanca played knight to f3, and after knight to c6 and knight to c3, we have three knights opening. Here if black play knight f6, that would be a four knight opening, but here comes bishop to c5. But this allows a cute little fog trick to gain a better center. Here comes knight capture e5, knight capture e5, and now pawn to d4, that regains the piece. And also gains the better control over the center, because now there is only white pawn in the center. So after bishop capture on d4, queen capture on d4, this knight has been attacked. So in this position, black played queen to f6, and this leaves the protection of this c7 square, but also actually raise some nasty threats, and that is a knight to f3 check followed by winning the queen on d4. So if you immediately play this move, knight to d5, and try and attack this newly developed queen on f6, but that would be backfire, and black can play this knight to f3 check, and after g capture on f3, black can win the queen and it's a game over. But after queen f6, the correct move is knight to b5, which was played by Capablanca, and now white is threatening knight capture on c7 check and winning the rook. So here in the game, black played king to d8. Say if you are playing another move like king to f8, then queen to c5 check, and after pawn to d6, queen capture on c7, knight to c6, and now knight capture on d6, winning two pawn, and this position is completely winning for white. I mean, black can even trade the queen, but that won't help much, and this position is clearly winning for white. So after knight to b5, actually in the game, black played king to d8, and here comes queen to c5, attacking this c7 once more, and also attacking this knight. So if you say move your queen to say c6, then I can simply take the knight even, but just wait for a moment. Is it a threat? That is not the threat. Here the real threat is a bit different. And actually in the game, black played knight to c6, blocking the way of c7 pawn, also protecting his knight and preparing kind of like a pawn to d6. But now queen to f8 is just checkmate. So that was the real threat. And in fact, in this position, the only move that saves the all of the stuff, that is pawn to d6. But then comes this queen capture c7 check, and now to e8, and then comes knight to d6 check, and this position is completely winning for white. But anyways, we have this queen c5, and now knight to c6 and queen f8 checkmate. So it is exactly checkmate in 9 moves. So I hope you guys really enjoyed this content. If you really enjoy this video, please do subscribe this channel for more videos. Thanks for watching. Bye bye.